Liberty attorney Michael Avenatti has temporarily released from prison in New York and is headed here to Los Angeles. A federal judge is allowing him to serve 90 days at a home here in Southern California because of coronavirus concerns. Avenatti reportedly had pneumonia last year, putting him at high risk. He was found guilty earlier this year of attempting to extort Nike of $20 million. He's also set to go to trial later this year for other charges.